and welcome to Life Unlimited. This is one of three videos addressing assistive equipment for mobility.
In this video, we're going to provide you with an overview of the walking stick, which is considered entry level of assistive equipment for mobility.
If during or after this video you feel like the walking stick doesn't meet your needs, please watch one of our following videos on walking frames or mobility scooters
to see if one of these items would best suit your needs.
Over the years, the walking stick's basic design has not changed, nor has the role of supporting the user when walking by providing a third or fourth leg.
Walking sticks also assist with balance and reduce strain on joints, such as knees or hips, during walking. In this video, we're going to discuss three types of walking sticks, the first being the crook handle cane. The crook handle cane is a standard walking stick which has a weight capacity of 100 kgs. It is able to be adjusted from 79 cm to 102 cm, allowing it to be used with people of ranging heights. The cane is lightweight, and the fully curved shaped handle allows it to be hooked over your arm or rail when performing two-handed activities.
This stick here is a low base cord. It is a lightweight walking stick with a weight capacity of 100 kilos. The large base is for increased stability. Therefore, this stick would best suit individuals who require extra stability when walking, which they do not receive from a standardized walking stick. The base of the stick comes in a range of different sizes, which allows for even greater stability.
The last stick we'll talk about today is the adjustable folding stick. The T-shaped handle provides a solid and secure feel that conforms to the shape of your hand, offering comfort and increased stability. It has a weight capacity of 100 kgs and adjusts from the height of 83 cm to 94 cm. Therefore, this stick would best suit a person who is travelling and requires their walking stick to be stored in a bag. The folding stick can be placed in a handbag if it is used intermittently or in a suitcase for travel. It is important that your walking stick is at the correct height for you to gain maximum stability and allow your posture to remain symmetrical.
To calculate the correct height of your walking stick, stand with your arms by your side wearing your usual shoes. Now look into the mirror to locate the bump of bone on the little finger side of your wrist. The height of this bone is the location for the top of the walking stick. This should allow your elbows to be slightly bent at about 30 degrees in flexion.
The Life Unlimited staff will be able to help you determine the right height.
To provide support for a weaker leg, hold the stick in the opposite hand. If you're using a stick for balance, then try to use the stick in either hand and make a decision based on what feels most comfortable.
Walking technique with a stick involves normal walking patterns where the opposite arm and leg move forward at the same time. This happens when using the stick. There is a large variety of walking sticks available to suit many different needs, and a wide colour choice to suit your personality. Visit the store today to check out the wide range.